Hi guys, welcome to my channel or welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a travel vlog and I'm very excited to share my journey with you. I'll be traveling from Lusaka, Zambia to Mumbai, India. That is where I live. I'll come to visit my father. He works here. And yeah, we spent 3 wonderful months over here with him. And now it's time to go back. So yeah. And another thing, that we are not traveling alone. I also have one of my friends, Ria, and her mother. So it's 4 of us who are going to travel together. My mom, Ria, her mother, and myself. So I'm very excited to share my journey with you. So this is the yard where we were staying and that is our house over there. So yeah, my friend Ria and her parents are over here.
Hi!
Hi! Are you all excited?
Very much.
No! I don't want to leave Lusaka. No.
Yeah. So yeah, we are going to leave in some time and once we reach at the airport, we'll see you there.
Yes.
Akko road akko.
मैं तो आज को हूँ ना यहाँ पे
हाय
अपना माल यहाँ पे आता है ना
वी आर अबाउट टू अप्रोच द एयरपोर्ट मतलब उधर
थैंक यू
वी कॉल यू इन सम टाइम अगेन
या वी कॉल यू इन सम टाइम ओके बाय
चलो वी रीड सो मच इस यू टेक दिस
This is a new airport which they have made and we are entering inside. It seems to be very crowded and yeah. So right now we are here at the web check-in counter and we are checking in our bags. So once we are done the check-in, we'll go for the security check again and then we'll head towards the gate.
Say hi.
And also I've asked this gentleman to put some fragile stickers because we have some beautiful Zambian artifacts which we don't want to break. So yeah. And we also have a long transfer in Doha airport. So they are applying this sticker with our baggage tag. My mom, Ria's mom. So she's waiting there and these are our hand luggages. And then I also have a backpack and my mom's bag. They have built a very beautiful airport here in Lusaka. Yeah guys, we cleared our immigration and we checked in and we are on our way to the gate. This airport is actually very huge and it's very beautiful.
It's not huge.
Compared Africa, it's very beautiful. And now we have got our boarding passes. Yes. These are my and my mom's and
we have kept it inside. Yeah.
So we have a stopover at Doha Airport. It's in Qatar. And we have a very long layover that is about 14 hours, 40 minutes. While coming to Lusaka, we had a 15 hours layover, my mom and myself. But this time as they're going to get together, we have the same flight. So, yeah.
He has a company, you know.
Yeah, we both have a company. So we are going to explore Doha Airport, each and every place. We'll try to pass our time in a really good way.
Yes.
Okay, so for now we're just going to chill and once
we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
Bye. So it's now 6:28 p.m. and our flight is at 9:25. And our
actually,
gate
it is 7:28.
What did I say?
You said 6:28.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. So yeah, let's go down. My mom, Dia's mom. And now we are going down. Yay! Ria!
Hi! Whee.
So yeah, there's a lot of rush here. Not a lot of rush, but yeah.
Rain, catch this.
So yeah, Ria is helping her mom.
I'm such a good daughter.
Oh my God. Because we are going to go in the bus. It's a bus types thing. So there behind that is a bus. And but you know what? It's a good thing because we'll get to see the plane really close. In the open. So yeah. Yay! So yeah guys, we are at the gate and even the ceiling looks really nice. So yeah, our gate's over there. A8. And yeah, I'm vlogging. I'm gonna post this on YouTube. And I'm always talking to my dad, buying something. We just now spotted a jet type airplane. It's a commercial plane, Pro Flight Zambia. I was not able to film it though. Yay! So yeah guys, it's going to be 8. I guess it's already 8. Yeah, it's already 8. And we are still waiting.
Why is coming blur? Here, here is a passport. I hand luggage.
We are in the flight. We have got a window seat and an aisle middle seat. So yeah, I requested Riya if I can have a window seat, and she was very generous to give me the seat. So yeah, the seat looks really vibrant and looks really beautiful, right?
Yes.
And we are very excited to go back to India. We are a bit sad because we are leaving
Lusaka and leaving
our dads here. So yeah, yes, the people are still boarding and they are sitting here. It's okay. I cannot zoom out more, but yeah.
It's too zoomed in, but okay, we can manage.
We'll show you around. Guys, we are back and sorry, we have got a blanket. I'm just going to open it up because why not? So yeah, it's a nice comfy blanket, and we also have a nice pillow. I hope it smells nice.
Shut up, yeah.
Because we don't know how frequently they clean these. So that's a sad reality.
He's just blabbering us, guys. So please don't mind
that's
him.
That's a sad reality. So yeah.
Don't mind him. Yeah. Kissing the pillow.
I did not kiss the pillow.
I
did not.
He literally kissed the pillow.
I did not.
You did.
And there are some passenger announcements going on. The window seat is not that cool because we can still see the wing, but this was the only seat available, so yeah.
Yes.
So yeah, guys, we have received this kit. Travel with confidence. So I'm just going to tear it. Riya is opening this up. It's like an amenity kit for economy passengers. So what do you have in there? Okay.
One for Ira, one for Shiza.
Airpods.
I keep it.
And okay. Oh, you have a nice mask.
Oh, nice.
Oh no, it's a sleeping bag. Sorry. And
one for
Aina,
one
oh,
for
it's a lip balm. Nice, I like it.
I hope our list does not get black
anymore.
And
yes, collection
most important.
These are
socks.
and these are probably my hand size. But never mind. We have to deal with this.
Sabka.
Just took off and we are en route to Doha. They're gonna serve us dinner soon. I'm very hungry, I'm being frank.
I am hungry, very hungry.
We are very hungry. We have been starving from so long. And yeah, the color combinations of the lights are very nice.
And they are very good.
Yeah, it gives us nice vibes.
Yes. Oh dear.
Oh my god.
I like this.
Yeah, yeah. I thought someone said Ria.
Even I thought, but okay.
Okay. we'll get back to you. We'll get back to you when we have our dinner with us. So yeah, guys, these guys are serving us dinner. It is 10:15 p.m. I don't know whether it's local time or Lusaka's time.
Lusaka's time.
Yeah. I wish I had a broader view, like. Ria gave all of it to me.
Very nice timing though.
Yeah, yeah. So Ria gave all of it to me and... Okay. Yeah, so we are going to take a nap because we have a lot of time remaining. And as it's dark outside, there's nothing to see. So I hope when we get up, we are able to see something outside. So the time right now in my watch...
is 11 according to Lusaka time.
It's 11, 10, 11, 12 something in my watch. So yeah, let's see for how long do I sleep and Ria sleeps. aircraft model in which we are, Boeing 787. It has a special feature, as you can see here. It does not have the blind shade, here they have this button. So you can control the brightness of like the tint of the window by these buttons. So this is to increase and this is to make it darker. So as I press it, it becomes... It becomes blue. And it's all fogged up outside. And once I press this, it goes back to normal. Guys, we just came inside the airport via the bus, and it was actually a pretty full flight because there are many people. There are like many people. So now we have a long layover, as I said before. It is 14 hours 40 minutes. So yeah, we'll keep you updated of what all we do. So yeah, we are standing at a place. And our parents have gone to the transfer desk to just check out if by chance we get access to the lounge, like to any of the lounges, not the business class ones. So yeah, Ria is over here.
Hi.
We both are standing with all our luggage over here. It's just our handbag and then her mom's purse, my mom's purse and our pillows. Doha Airport is very beautiful. Huh? There's a lot more to be... Sure. So yeah.
To be explored.
Yeah, to be explored. So then, see you soon.